गुड इवनिंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. यस, इन प्रीवियस क्लास आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड अबाउट मैग्निफिकेंट सक्सेस स्टोरी ऑफ मैरी कॉम. मैरी कॉम वॉज ए गुड बॉक्सर. शी हैज़ वन गोल्डन मेडल फॉर अवर इंडिया. यस, नेक्स्ट वी हैव टू गो फॉर नेक्स्ट स्टैंजा. लेट अस रीड. What is there? Who was his her coacher and what he has done there? What she has practiced? Let us read, children. It was a success of Dinko Singh that inspires her to become a boxer. Sir, see here, if you go any sports to learn, if you go to any sports to learn, you need a coacher. Yes or no? Cricket, you want to learn cricket, you need a coacher. Volleyball, you need a coacher. Everybody, every sports, you need a coacher. Here also, that Mary Kom is having a coacher. His name is Dinko Singh. He is inspiring her to become a boxer. The race of Dinko Singh and determination of woman boxer at 5th National Games in Manipur. See children, in Manipur they have conducted national games they have conducted. She has, Mary Kom has participated in national game. So in Manipur, inspired her when Dinko Singh returned from Bangkok. See, when Dinko Singh returned from Bangkok Asian Games with her gold, I thought that I should give it a try. Dinko success triggered a revolution of sorts in Manipur, and surprising, I found that I was too lonely girl who was drawn into the boxing, she has said. What she has said to her coach? That she was the only girl to get a gold medal who has participated for the boxing. She got a gold medal for our country. Now look here, the next stanza, the Dinko Singh was very happy because the coacher, see, if any, now you can see the cricket players, they will be playing. If our India wins, the coach will be very happy, we will be very happy. Like that only, Mary Kom's coach also, Dinko Singh, was very happy because she got gold medal. Mary began boxing in 2000 and was quick learner. She began to learn a boxing in 2000, she learned very quickly that boxing. Who performed to be a put thought that some piece as the boys around her. See, like a boys, she did not get scared, she did not get afraid. She was just practicing. She don't want to become idol. She want to win a gold medal. Lot of gold medals she need. So she was practicing daily. In just 2 weeks, she has learned all the basic. See, the coach was teaching her the boxing. In 2 weeks only, how the boxer should learn, what he has to learn, what she has to learn, that she has learned within 2 weeks. She learned basic, how to attack others, how to save herself. I guess I had God-given talent for boxing. See, within 2 weeks, anybody can learn the boxing. Nobody can learn. So she thought that it was a God's gift. It was a God's gift that she has God's blessings I have. So God has given me a good talent for boxing. Mary had tried to hide her interest in boxing from her family. Mary Kom, She did not tell their parents that she is having some interest and she is trying to play the boxing. Just she was hiding. She was hiding means she did not tell their parents. She did not tell their family members. She was hiding. Since it was not considered as a sports for them, her father scolded her when the photo of her winning the state boxing championship appeared in the newspaper. See, her father got angry and he was scolding that she should not play boxing. Why you are playing? He is not interested for that. He don't want her to play a boxing. So he abused. When she wins a gold medal, when she wins, no? In the newspaper we get. Yes or no? Yes. After seeing the newspaper, her father would scold her. Why you are playing boxing? Why you want to compete boxing? We are not interested. Why you are going and playing? He was asking her. This, however, did not deter her from pursuing the career in the boxing. See, she was having lot of interest in boxing. Parents did not give her any coach or any support. Just she was having a coach. His name is Dinko Singh. She was going through him. She got a championship. She got a championship and she got a gold medal. Mary Kom decided to enter in the ring of determination and strong will. Now, after winning the gold medal of championship, she thought that she want to become a strong will. She don't want to lose. She don't want to leave the boxing. She still want to struggle to get the gold medal. To pursue her dreams of becoming a world-class championship. See, boxer. She want to become a boxer, world champion boxer. She joined Sports Authority of India. She joined Sports Authority of India, Kuman Lampak, and underwent to intercity training for coaching and monitor. Shri Imam Chah Singh. At the tender age of 18, Mary made her debut at the first woman world boxing championship. See, so young age only she got a world boxing championship. After just 1 year of starting a learn boxing, she started for 1 year only. She did not go for many years for training and all. She just went for 1 year and she became a championship. Women World Boxing Championship. She has got a gold medal of for learning 1 year of starting to learn boxing, which has held in this debate was conducted in look here children, which has been held in Pennsylvania, USA. At her debate event itself, she won a silver medal in 46 kgs weight category. See, she won the 46 weight category. She got silver. A year later, she went on to win the gold at the second association internationally International D-Boxing Amateur, that is AEBA, World Women's Senior Boxing Championship, held in Athenia, Turkey. Now, hope you all understood about the Mary Kom, how much she has struggled to become a championship. Yes or no, children? In previous class, I have told about her father, mother. You can see here Mary Kom, she got a championship. She got all gold medals. The only gold medal the woman got in boxing means that is Mary Kom. Next class, I'm going to explain one more part 3, children. Thank you. Hope you all understood. Thank you.